That's what grillo means, cricket. Grillo means cricket. The good news is when they scouted us, Nick wasn't in, so they're not know what to expect. So he throws him down. Off sides. Like screaming too, if he would have come out screaming, it'd intimidate the kids. Like warrior scream. He'll do it later. Good kick though. You see yesterday he kicked it all the way down the other end of the field? That was great. He's gonna need that in a couple of years. Good to start now. He has allergies, he's in denial. He won't let me give him anything until yesterday, ever. Every
year.
Yeah,
but he seems to be fucked up.
Well, because he missed two games. You guys didn't notice. He was in, he didn't even play half a game and he was hurting the whole time. And I'm surprised Zach even put him in at all, to be honest with you. Which he wanted to, but. Was it? Finger ball. Just remember, none of them had to fly here. They just walked down the street. Our drummer. There's one right there. You might have to go down and check it out. Were there any bees here in the trash can yesterday? I've
haven't seen any. I saw a dead one by the pool. That was it. A big one.
Soccer coach one day.
Hey, Marina!
Yeah, I know. He's been lazy lately. He's all relaxed back there, you know, like taking it to another extreme. Coach said relax. It's nice. We used to chase the ball when it got out of bounds. We got a ball boy. Isn't that cool? It's like tennis over here.
Vamos, Brisma!
Demons.
It's all right. He's developing the big foot. Well, he's actually nervous to play it out. Like, you're giving a 50-50 ball, which I don't like, but I'm not in charge.
Why
are they playing it back so much? You notice that? They're like going forward and then they're backwards. Not our team.
You see, these guys
team.
Always have somebody open.
I know. Just like yesterday. The Byron game had two guys open. Every time. But Jack said that was okay as long as they didn't come back in the middle.
Come on.
Take something off JP.
That's too far. Little bit less, JP. Little bit less.
Or a lot less. What'd you give him today? Red meat? He's eating. What a meatloaf.
Jose! Jose.
What did he just call?
He just grabbed him.
Oh, okay. On them, right?
Stood right up to him.
¡Asistencia de su padre!
He can't kick it like that again. He like drops on it.
Watch this roof head.
Is it on my shoulders? It's fine.
Ahora viene la pausa, saludos.
He had it, he had it, he touched the ball. He touched
the goal. Right with the ball. That was good awareness, being upside down and looking backwards.
You know what I mean? He was looking backwards, upside down. Got his hand on the bar. I'm ignoring everybody.
Follow me, entrevista. Venga, va. ¿Por qué?
Good job, George! Score!
Oh, you should have went that way. Mexican counterattack right there.
Yoli!
Jenga! Good job, JP. Ah.
You're ready, JP.
Push it out. Too much, Jay. Come on, too much.
JP.
Control.
Dice, se me ha comido.
No, sí le he dado una escalopa y cuatro patatas. Ya no he llegado.
Dice que no comete. Oye, que he fregado toda la casa. He pasado la bomba, he quitado el bombo y he fregado. juro. Juro por Murphy.
Se ha hecho bien otra cosa.
La mujer no se lo creía.